एलसीएम ऑफ 112 एंड 147 टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे 112 147 This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 112 here. In this number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2, 5 is 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 147, last digit 7, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2, 2 is 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 147 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. The other number 147 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now 14 is 2 sevens 14. The other number 147 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 717. The other number 147 is divisible by 7. First number 1 smaller than 7, so 2 numbers 14. When do we get 14 in 7 table? 7 2s 14. The other number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 717. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 21. 21 is 3 sevens 21. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 717. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 3 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2352 is our LCM.